You just discovered your son is afraid of caterpillars.